So we should not breathe in air with our mouth. Why? If we inhale the air with the mouth, what happens? The particle and the dust and all the microbes which are present in the air enter through our throat. So that will create the, that will cause the disease. So what happens when we inhale through nose? Nose has the mechanism, defense mechanism. What happens in the nose or in the nasal cavity, the air which we are inhaling, this nasal cavity obstructs the dust particle in the nasal cavity. Why? In the nasal cavity we have hairs. In the nasal cavity we have hairs. Then nasal cavity lo ventricle untayi anamata. Manam galini teeskunnappudu emaithe galilo unde dust anta kuda dan akkada aapestundi. So aa dust anta akkada aagipovadam pure. అలాగే ఎయిర్ అనేది ద టెంపరేచర్ ఆఫ్ దట్ ఎయిర్ కంట్రోల్ టు అవర్ బాడీ టెంపరేచర్ సో దట్స్ హౌ నోస్ కంట్రోల్స్ ద టెంపరేచర్ ఆఫ్ ఎయిర్ అండ్ కంట్రోల్స్ ద మైక్రోబ్స్ అండ్ డస్ట్ పార్టికల్ ఇన్ ద నేసల్ క్యావిటీ సో ఇఫ్ యూ ఇన్హేల్ ద ఎయిర్ త్రూ అవర్ మౌత్ దోస్ కంట్రోల్ మెకానిజం ఈజ్ నాట్ దట్ కంట్రోల్ మెకానిజం ఈజ్ నాట్ దేర్ ఇన్ ద మౌత్ దట్స్ వై వీ ఫీల్ థ్రోట్ ఇన్ఫెక్షన్ When we catch cold, we can't identify different smells. What happens if we catch cold? In the nasal cavity, the mucus is completely filled with mucus. So that's why the receptor, olfactory receptor cells are not able to identify the chemicals which are present in the air which we are inhaling. That's why we can't able to sense the smell. How is the sense of smell useful to us? So when we if we are able to sense the smell, then only we can enjoy the things which we are eating. So smell and taste are closely intertwined with each other. So smell enhances the taste of food. Why do we catch cold? Because of the microorganisms which enter through the nasal cavity or the respiratory tract. Through the air which we are taking in.